to get about an 8-foot piece of pure fiber like that out in the woods is pretty awesome. This is wet now because I've had it soaking just to make it easier to work with. Usually I'll just leave this to dry in storage, throw some of this in my bag so I have it on the go. And if you have a big project, you could just re-soak it, make it easier to work with, easier to split it out at a later time. But I kind of keep it like that for storage right here. So this is a really good clear distinction here. You have this outer bark, and gets to this smoother inner bark. And if you get under that, you get into even finer fiber. So just as you continue to peel this away, you expose more and more. And like I said, you just get in here and split this out. That's all I'm doing. That's really pretty fine, and then you just split it out. Whatever size thread you need. You twist it from there.